they don't open the doors. Yeah, throw out that one and they close the doors straight away. Oh,
found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Anyone got a fortification?
Yeah.
Can we fortify this one? Just one of these ones, or two, or as many as we can? Oh, we didn't do the hatch. Yep. We're gonna get killed for the hatch.
Yeah, there's one coming down the stairs, down the ladder, sorry. Two ladder.
Two ladder?
Yeah, two. You ease in place. Just gonna check hands. Oh yeah, he's up there. Oh shit. There's three ladder. Three.
Whoa. Smoke again.
No, don't do it. One just left. He's down right down the back behind the ute.
Oh no! Ah.
That was on the numbers too. I've spotted him. Half I got.
They're coming in from the
ladder. I don't know, they got the one that was above the ladder. They got a view on both sides of the stairs, half, so.
Cool.
I'll let you know if they're coming down.
Cool.
I reckon the fuse will come down there in a minute.
Fuse using the shield.
Fuse is moving around still, he's flashing.
Did he have a shield?
I haven't seen him yet. He's just like running around in circles in the room. I can hear him. They're breaking. Oh no, that's him. What? Twitch in there, I believe.
Op 4, last op standing.
Where's the last guy?
One friendly operator remaining.
His intro, he might come to your right.
Yeah, he's behind the barrel. It's going to your right. Or he's going back up the ladder. Oh no, he's grenading.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Fuck off!
Mission failed. All friendly.
Unbelievable. Man, he must be super skinny. Didn't take any of those rounds up his side.
Yeah, just padded out his armor.
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm a big fat cunt.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna thatcher everything until I get shot in the head from spawn.
I'll bring Habana. Oh, no, I'll bring Thermy.
Mark it where you want it.
Thermy. He's good.
Find the biohazard container location.
Not downstairs?
No, yep. Oh, that's a mute. Corridor 1.
The biohazard container has been located.
I was gonna say watch out for the mute, but I thought you saw it when you were coming down.
Yeah.
did she not saw it?
Eventually did.
I was like, what the fuck?
5 seconds before insertion.
Frost not paying attention.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Now we need to blow this wall straight away, Ricky, before there are rumors. Oh, there
is. Yes, they win. Are they looking out that door?
Yeah. or somewhere there, I don't know, or I was getting pre-fired through the
holes in that door.
Someone was shooting at me from there somewhere.
Which wall? This one right here? Tossing EMP grenade.
Top window there.
Yep, got the signal disruptors times
yeah,
two
just
down.
Yeah, just watch the doors up on the right.
That door.
That one's jammed. Can you thatch it?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's unjammed.
Ah, oh, fuck it, it's thatched. I have injured someone.
All good.
Don't know who it was.
Stay clear of the blast!
And just there, behind that counter. Nitro cell down. Frost is over behind the objective. No, I don't. I don't.
Cover the corner.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Claymore is up. Stop securing the container.
Got it.
Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat.
They just broke the top window, I think they're going to try and come in behind you.
Well, that C4 landed on. Oh, there's another one in there. Oh, where's the rest of the team?
1 out of 4 remaining.
There's a claymore right on the corner, if you hold it close. Nah, there's... Yeah, just stand in the corner of the room, that's one.
Hostile activity, resume securing the container, secure the room, protect the bio container.
Move forward. Is that above you?
Hostile
hopefully
activity.
Rushes you.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Here we go.
Securing the container.
What are these guys doing?
Fucking masturbating upstairs.
One was on drone, just watching. Watch him die.
What a bunch of
dickheads. For real?
Drone activated. Shoot him, what the fuck? Oh, he's gonna kill his teammate. Hey, finally.
Eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Yeah, that was a good breach, though.
Yeah, we just needed more angles.
Too bad their team did exactly what they wanted, what they're supposed to do.
Who ran off?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Joy. Anyone got impact grenades?
Yep.
Meg.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Can I get you to impact the roof? Right there. Oh, careful.
Yep. Razor wire in position.
Go now. Close enough. I'll go blow one up as well.
10 seconds.
Oh.
We have to try.
Should I hit you?
5 seconds. Yes, I'm Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Where am I being spotted?
Hello. Right there.
You Jordson?
Got him. He was in the other room. It was a good place for the shield. Device primed, keep an eye on. Marvelous shield location. Fuck.
Already.
Shield pushing in.
Where from?
Across my hallway.
Can we see for him?
If you want. Fuck. There's a recruit laying down outside the hole.
What hole?
To... one sec, let me find where you are. No, you won't be able to see them there. There's two coming in from the bottom of the stairs. Fuse with a shield.
You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted.
I've come out from your right half.
Come on up here with me.
Yeah, it's definitely fused with a shield to your right.
One op four remaining.
Nice.
Last one's in the other room, by the sound.
Yeah, he's in the room.
Shield here, half. Double team it. Pull back if you need.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was fused. It's flash. Nice. Back.
Good teamwork.
Yeah.
Which room will it be?
Same room, I reckon.
You reckon?
Well, that last round we had the same room every single round in the harbor or whatever the hell it is.
Alright. Try the shotgun out. Everyone tells me it's good.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Not the same room.
Basement.
Well done. Biohazard container
located. There's a mix on the stairs.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Hands on the doors.
5 seconds before insertion.
So in the kitchen, uh-oh. If you're gonna go through, if you're gonna go through kitchen, capcans, trap the doors. Attach that bottom wall.
Roger. They just re-put their mutes down.
Disabling electronics. Cluster charge activated.
top door.
Fuck. Shit. Where from?
Right there where I marked.
Throwing frag grenade.
I'm down near floor.
Your wounds are not safe.
Fuck, that was gay.
There's still one there in the back corner, Rick.
Yep. Left or right?
He's moved.
Drone's spinning up.
Fuck off. He just shot me under the cabinet. Fucking pulse. I don't think he's going to come out if he was behind those cabinets.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Maybe he is coming out.
I can hear anyway.
Yeah, I can hear movement. I will just make sure he doesn't come around behind you.
There's one to my right.
When I stop watching.
One in lockers.
Just put a battery down.
Was that locker?
No, that's not an objective. All that's outstanding.
Work.
That was suckers.
I was behind the concrete wall when I died. He's right in the back corner. Go in that door, Ricky. Sorry. You should be able to get in that door. You have to go far left. Stay on the left wall.
Left corner. Northwest.
Yeah, stay on the left wall.
Hostile activity.
Are you last one? No, he's on your left.
Once the threat is neutralized. 10 seconds.
Throw your smoke grenades. Oh, don't panic! Oh. No.
Looked like he was reloading on my screen.
Yeah, he's just waiting. Did you peek because of the timer?
Yeah. I don't know. I just did it.
Just peek? I was just checking if you were peeking because of the timer. Because you can't... The timer can't expire while you're on the objective. I wonder what room we'll get.
I do like Valk's gun.
I wonder if they'll bring 50 shields again.
Probably.
Let's try something silly.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, knee.
Hazard plates around.
Bad room for this. Yo.
Camera
out this window, Ricky.
Hold up, just stop on the drones from coming up.
Alright.
10 seconds.
Oh shit, you won't be able to get it out in time, don't worry about it.
Alright, I'm coming up.
You won't get it out there in time, they'll shoot you. But we need one of that, don't worry about it. You'll get shot.
Found the biohazard container. Awesome. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
I don't know where it went, but I threw it out there.
Alright.
I haven't reinforced anything either.
Oh, I went behind the wall. Big threat.
Sorry. I just fucking lobbed it out the window, man. There's a drone here.
Biohazard container.
Yeah.
Oh, they're breaking the doors.
Up top.
They opened it up for me. There's one that way too.
I got a head, Matt.
Frag grenade.
Oh, hit.
Oh, fuck. I couldn't even see her. I looked at the window and then turned around and got shot.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Fuck, that was the dodgiest camera for her.
One friendly.
Ah, damn.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
That was close. Close round. Yeah, no.
My challenges. Nearly, have you put any more challenges on your list, Ed?
No, I haven't. That's a little Jimmy, though.
No worries. I'm gonna play another.
One more?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Thanks for the games, guys.
No worries, thank you.
All the fun. Oh, this team's gonna smash it.
What is that?
We'll just play with the three. Yeah, so mine says I have the
3Q after half dropped. See if
full
fix it.
Ownership, the season pass, the Safari bundle, and the gold WW play activation.
Well, I guess this is the lobby. Let's see what happens.
Apparently.
Broken lobby. Maybe.
So what am I going to? The 6-day invitational thing or what?
What's that for?
To look at the season pass.
Oh, I'm assuming it's in the Uplay client shop.
My Uplay doesn't have a shop.
You should probably click on the game and go down to DLC. You don't have a shop up top, news game shop.
No, mine says news and games and then activate key.
What?
That's what mine says up top. It's got a little bar on the side. That says activate key, so
maybe
it is down
the
top.
Shrunk too much. I don't know.
Or
it's broken.
In the in-game game. Yeah, right, I'll just uninstall it while I'm playing it.
Yeah, just click on Rainbow Six in the client, and then on the left you get the little menu, scroll down to shop.
In the Uplay client?
Yes.
There is no shop button for me. It says overview, game news, challenge, action rewards, statistic achievement, property support.
I guess you've been banned from the shop.
Maybe. That's weird.
Maybe you put your age in as 12.
And then in, you know, in the when you press shift tab and you go to shop
on the website, go to your Play Shop.
Yeah.
I'll see if it's available on Steam.
Yeah, it will be. That's why the shop's disabled, because you're running through Steam, probably.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll be it. Yeah. Ooh, amethyst weapon skin. I need that.
Bomb.
I should probably pick an operator.
Yes.
Oh yeah, year 2, $29.95. I see. Yeah, I'll probably buy that later. When's it coming out?
Next week? The week after? I don't know. Soon. Let's do it.
Protect the bomb.
Gotta do it good. Good. This bomb side. Yay. Fortifications, Jason. Looks.
Yeah, that's tiny.
That's just silly. I didn't pack my left. Big fortifications this time. What
the fuck is that thing?
5 seconds left.
Deploying jammer.
Keep an eye out for Op 4 attempting to defuse your bomb.
Move some of my mutants around.
Jammer ready.
Right.
Deploying jammer.
A bomb has been located by our force.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
They are in oh no, that was fucking fuse. Wow, he was right on me. Why he didn't put the shield close enough to the stairs to be in the house?
That one. 50% health.
That looked like a headshot to me.
Yeah, I got ripped off.
What the fuck was this guy doing downstairs?
It's a WA thing.
They're both downstairs. What the f- where is it going?
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now. The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed. You will be detected if you remain in this area. Diffuser located. Protect the bombs, disable the diffuser. sensor has been destroyed.
Oh, I thought that was an enemy for a second. I was like, why is it not shooting him?
There's no one left.
Hey, you're online now.
Yippee. Yeah, I reckon Uplay's causing some of the crashes. Piece of shit. I gotta do it.
Glass.
Oh. I'm gonna get fused. Should I go with a shield or a gun?
Get that shield.
Get that shield.
I'm gonna take the AK, I like it.
What is it? Is it AK-7,
47.
It's 47 with the belt clip.
AK-47.
We need to locate a bomb.
Wonder what guns are gonna give the next operators. It is not garage.
Oh, neat. Oh. This guy wants my drone, man. Epic fail.
Oh, he got me.
10 seconds before insertion.
Everyone 5 seconds. Their main entrance. That's a good habit to get into.
The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Stay clear of the blast.
Where are you going? Upstairs. Sounds like someone got down. Come to me if you can, Ricky. I'm clear at the moment.
A is clear.
Loading magazine!
Can you get to A, Ricky?
Coming around.
Fucking it.
Just plant.
Behind the butt.
The fuser is online and active.
Thought he was. This sneaky hiding spot. Should have went downstairs and shot through the hatch, but I wasn't that sure he was there.
Well.
No, someone left. He's back.
No, he's not back. He has returned.
Takes a couple of rounds, but I'm getting back into it.
Yeah, so once I get out to the rift and I get back, I'll let you know what the exploration data's worth.
It's 8 million per area.
Oh, for the bases, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Plus whatever you explored along the way, if you explore water worlds and earth-like worlds, and some middle-rich ones.